What's going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new FIFA 19 for Champions video on the channel. Guys, our quest for 30-0 for top 100 starts now here. Make sure to smash the like button if you're enjoying the content on the channel. As always, guys, your support means everything to me. And in this first for Champions video, we're gonna talk, guys, about a very good and overpowered formation and some tactics that I haven't presented to you guys so far. So you already know my squad, guys, but let me show you what we are going to play today after minute one. We're gonna use the 4-3-3 classic formation, guys. Not a lot of players using it, but trust me, it is absolutely incredible and it is worth a try, but you need to use certain tactics and especially certain instructions. You can see now the tactics that I use: balanced four width, four depth, balance in offensive, six team width, player in the box, five corners, three free kicks, three. Now, guys, for the extremely important thing in this 4-3-3 are the instructions, guys. I'm gonna have a balanced for our fullbacks, then stay back while attacking for our central midfielder. He's gonna act like a CDM, guys. Then we're gonna have get forward for our right central midfielder and get forward for our left central midfielder. A piece of advice here: if you feel like you're not strong enough in defense, use get forward for only one of these players here. Now for our wingers, we're gonna have cut inside and get into the box for a cross for our right winger, and absolutely the same, cut inside and get into the box for a cross for our left winger. Our striker will have get in behind, guys, as you are about to see, and from these games, and as you're about to see from the games that you will play with this formation, it is incredible. It is, in my opinion, a game changer. Guys, without further ado, let's play some FIFA 19. First opponent, a 4-1-2-1-2 wide formation with Pavel Nedved, 91 rated. Boateng over there, Alaba in attack. Okay, so a future star card. I'm sorry, I'm not familiar with that card, unfortunately. Nice attack here, and the first touch shot from Mbappe there, 1-0. Nice shot from Team of the Year Mbappe. R9 with the finish. There we go, 2-0. Ronaldo. I don't know how I missed it. I missed that one first time. I don't know, really. One more maybe? Nah, in the block this time. Nice attack here, and ooh! How did Neymar miss it there? My Neymar scored this time, yeah. There we go, 4-0. And we get the first rush with from this Foot Champions video, guys. Next opponent, the 4-3-3 second variation. He's got a Calcio A squad, okay, with Gianfranco Zola, Andanovic over there. That right back, Cancelo. Maybe the best right back in the game. Maybe. Nice, come on, score it, there we go. There we go. Croqueta into the finish is so good this year, man. So good. Neymar! I shot exactly where the opponent did the tackle. That was my bad there. That was some lousy decision making from me. Combination is good. Layout 2-0. Neymar? I think that was a save though. No, it wasn't a save by the goalkeeper. Okay. Driven, no chance I'm missing that one. 3-0. Second game, second rage quit. Okay, what do we have here? 4-2-3-1, second variation. Antoine Morata, Griezmann, Kondombia and Matuidi to hold the midfield. Is it a full French? No. We've got 8 Frenchmen, then a Spanish, 2 Spanish players, and 1 Brazilian. Oh! Amazing, that was just an amazing tackle, GG man. Absolutely fantastic tackle there. Ronaldo header. There we go, 1-0. Pass. And header! Would have been a nice combo there. And that's number 2. Kylian finished it. No, what a save from the goalkeeper there. Come on, beautiful combinations. 3-0. Cristiano with the finish. No, goalkeeper. Very, very effective there. Before, maybe another rage quit? Well, not yet. Ah, that was a lucky one. Sorry, bro. That was a very ugly goal. And that's this game. Let's jump into the fourth one. Next opponent, 4-1-2-1-2. Why? Fabinho has a CDM. Aubameyang, Aguero, strikers. De Bruyne has a Cam over there. De Bruyne is a pretty solid player this year. You can play him as a central attacking midfielder, as a left central midfielder, right central midfielder. He's a very versatile player. That's number 1. And that's a fast rage quit. Next opponent, he's playing a 4-3-3 classic. He's got De Jong over there, if I'm not mistaken. Nice defense with Varane, Umtiti, Semedo on the right. Benyedder as striker, Quincy Promise, I think is how you pronounce his name. Quincy has been like a hidden gem for the last couple of years, 2 years or so. Very nice attack there. Mendy, top notch on the left with the ball roll. Passes inside the penalty box. In front of the goal actually for Ruud Gullit. And we score the opener. Will it be another rage quit? Let's see, guys. Yes, guys, another rage quit. We start the Champions journey solid. 5 wins out of 5 games. Don't forget to give this formation a try. The 4-3-3 Classic can bring something different to the game. Can surprise your opponent. It's a solid formation defensively and in attack, and you get out of those patterns with the 4-2-3-1 and 4-3-2. This will be all for today, guys. We're gonna continue our road to the Foot Champions 30-0 tomorrow. Make sure to smash the like button. Thank you all for watching. My name is Ovi, and I'll see you guys later. I started them and said you told me so.